I didn't fuck around with that.
Mike wasn't there. He was in his own room.
Hey, you got an X on your hand. Holy shit. The man's got X's on his
straight alert. Straight alert.
Okay, here we go. One, two, three, four. One, two, four. Y'all know what you want, man. Yeah, well.
Somebody want to see?
a singer that has singing experience. Is she singing a band? For that lead singer. Anyway, this next song, it's like a Green Day song, so y'all can dance like this to it. Yeah.
Good on myself.
Chubby tattoo, hey.
Yeah!
You know what it is? It's the guy from Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy.
And it says in big friendly letters, don't panic.
How many people read that book? How many people can read? Can't read? Figures.
Oh no, they have books on tape now.
Books on tape.
Are those real tattoos on your face and hands?
No, it's paint. She has paint on her nose.
She seems to think they're tattoos.
No, it's just paint.
You're trying to pull me.
She's one of the ones that can't read.
Yeah, I get it. I can't read neither. That's why I thought they were real.
That was rad. That was right on.
Right on the money. Huh?
We could be like, I don't know.
We could be like Boyz II Men.
We could be Boyz II Men.
We could get a real job someday.
Bad 15 years.
Yeah,
no, start over.
Oh, got me off guard there.
Oh, fuck!
That one said it funny, I started laughing.
Right, here we go. We spent 15 years, it was 15 years of lyrics, but now it's Bob gonna do, now that he can't drink.
Thank you.
So check it out. We just saw these two kids. They were fighting right up here. So we had to send them to opposite corners.
Were they fighting?
And go sit for 2 minutes apiece facing the wall.
Who was?
So you know there's some children here tonight.
This next song we learned from a horse in France. The horse's name was Mark Curry. El Jefe knows him real well.
Goes,
operation. Look at my scar. But it's cool because they gave you a big bottle of Vicodin. Some role model, huh? Yeah, some role model. Good thing we all
know. No, I never used to do drugs until this tour. I got some pills and
fun.
Kids, don't try this at home.
Yeah, don't try it at home.
Let this be a bad example.
An old song.
Thank you.
saying.
What about the grandfather? Grandfather? That guy looks like he's related to me, huh?
Your grandfather!
Your grandfather!
That's gross. Who wants to go down on someone's grandfather? You?
Hell yeah!
This song is for you, pal.
No, it's for that guy over there and that one over there.
This song ain't for me.
It's not what you said last time.
Whoa! Back in the kitchen, I smell something burning.
Passing out and all the shows.
Thank you. You know, I have to admit, this Shiner Bock beer is pretty good.
I just fucked up my foot.
You do? This is almost half as good as some of the California beers. You guys are catching on though, huh? You're starting to get the gist of it.
Yeah.
Fuck you, brother.
What are you talking about?
It's great to be here in Texas, I tell you, goddammit. Where's up, Frisco? Come over here in Austin. Doesn't everybody shit? Melvin needs time out. He's got a hurt foot.
I mean, it's serious.
He's putting ice on it. That should help, you know? I think we should tape it to the guitar.
He let him play a chair for the night.
They did that in Breaking Away. They take his foot to the bike, and he did the rest of the race. Breaking Away, what a movie! Cutters!
Okay, let's move this show right along now.
One, two, three, four. Yeah, that was my day. Yeah, that was my day. Got nothing.
Yeah. Fingers.
Don't fucking drink it.
soon for
you. Yeah, I guess we're gonna do the. We're writing it down, you know. See, no offense, you know. Pretty much, we're getting old, and we wear big clothes to make us look young. Oh shit, fucker. Yeah, so I said it last night. Big deal. I hate that shit. Why don't you fucking go to one show and stay home?
Hey, don't drink and drive!
So anyway, here's a little Big Brother tune for y'all that's heard of them.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good night, y'all. Transitional phase with my hair, okay? Don't give me any shit. I know my hair looks stupid, but so does that paint on your nose.
Talk about bad hair, okay?
That wasn't very nice.
What?
She knows it. But you know, what the hell? What the hell?
Drink and drive.
are coming. Oh, I can't do it now. So we're done, you know, so, like, leave. We're done.